All right, let's go over to Churchill High School. The Lancers taking on the Thurston Colts. Go to the third quarter. The Lancers, Seville Passy, hit before the goal line, but he uses all 200 pounds, and he goes in. It's 20-28. Next drive, Noah Blair, Luke Newell. Thurston marches down the field and scores. Make it 34-20, the lead. The Colts don't look back. They win this one 48-28.